seven. They're not hit. Oh, backdoor lock. Slams it home. Now call me on the spin. finding everything, and he's bouncing around like he never suffered a foot injury.
That's what I'm talking about. If you're going to get in there, go in for a reason, not just a season. He just gets on the launch pad, goes up off of two, protecting that bad ankle, and where he gets it, takes off at 2 feet and throws one down on Emeka Okafor. Little flashback there, and hopefully we can see more of that as this game continues. Kobe's twin, I like it.